reasons that we three-putt is that we have distance control issues. We're just not hitting that ball the right distance. Normally when you see a player who has distance control problems, you're going to see a player who has an unusually long stroke. If that player doesn't manipulate that stroke, then they may hit a good putt, but this ball may go 10 to 12 feet past the cup. Now, if a player sees that a couple of times on the golf course, they'll come back, and all of a sudden they'll make that long backswing, and then they'll decel as the putter comes into the ball. Now the ball comes up 8 feet short, and now this player's at a complete loss as to how hard they need to hit this putt. So the first thing we have to do to gain distance control is we have to put a physical structure on the putting stroke. Now, I teach a position called the connected position, and that's where we take the upper arms and we draw the upper arms into the body. And as this player makes the stroke, the upper arms stay into the body. Now, the importance of the connection at address is the fact that if I'm in a connected position, I can only take my putter back so far, and I can only bring my putter forward so far. So once I've got this connection, I've now got that structure on my stroke, and I have to learn to putt within that structure. Now that may take a little practice for a while, but it's going to shorten the stroke and it's going to allow me to gain control of the distance of my putts. Now, the other thing that you want to use to gain your distance control would be a metronome. Now, a lot of people know a metronome as a tool that they use when they're learning music. But on the PGA Tour, we've tested over 200 players, and every player has a rhythm in their putting stroke between 72 and 80 beats a minute, with about 90% of the players having 76 as their rhythm. Now, if I turn this on, this is 76 beats a minute. Now, what that is, it works like this. Back, hit, one, two, one, two. So if I've got connection at address to put the structure on my stroke, and then I'm working within that rhythm, then I will get distance control. I'm Mike Shannon, putting instructor at the Sea Island Golf Club.